it's another episode of Some Kind of Joke.
You smash that like button.
Smash it.
Smash the Sam Hill out of that like button.
And make sure you subscribe.
When you do, hit the bell.
Ding, ding, ding.
That way you'll know when another episode of Some Kind of Joke drops.
Over 200 episodes and over 100 total views.
I can't thank you good people enough.
Smash, smash, smash.
And a smooch.
A smoosh and a smash.
Wacky, wacky, buddy, buddy.
Yeah, smashy, washy, whooshy, booshy.
Smash it all over that button.
Did we mention subscribe, AYB?
Hell to the yeah, to the smash, to the wash, to the sub, to the scrub, to the wipe, to the IB.
Today we have a special guest.
One of my oldest and bestest and mestest and bestest friends, Mr. Stuart Pankin.
Woo!
No, it's Fratkin. It's Fratkin.
You've seen him in movies like The Godfather, Requiem for a Dream, The 400 Blows.
Truffaut, I didn't see.
Forrest Gump, Rebel Without a Cause, On the Waterfront.
I wasn't even born then.
The Sound of Music, The Graduate.
And the title role of the 1968 smash hit, Oliver. And he originated the role of Dorothy in The Wiz on Broadway.
And of course, Ski Patrol.
Cool.
Stuart Pankin.
It's Fratkin, and I was not Dorothy in The Wiz. I absolutely...
Oh, how could we forget Pippin, the movie?
There was no movie of Pippin.
So like and subscribe right now!
Smash it! Smash the button!
Do it! Right now! Damn it! Smash the damn like button! We have Joseph Pankin the Third!
What are you guys talking about?
Smash now or forever hold your peeps!
I don't even know what that means. What is that? Where are you guys going with this?
Hey.
You have a joke?
It's your turn.
No, pretty sure today is your day to get the joke.
I always find the jokes.
Dude, really?
Really.
Did we win?